continue to keep the country a unified nation.
So, the Battle of Antietam was a very important victory for the Union Army. And who issued the Emancipation Proclamation? Ben.
Abraham Lincoln.
That's correct.
I haven't been on a date in about 5 years, but it's not because I'm undateable or anything. It's just that I'm very, very, very particular. You see, I'm looking for the right person to give my flower to.
I'm glad you're here.
It's too late. The system's been ruined. You've broken the routine. It was just one brunch.
When was the last time we both missed our brunch date with Father?
Exactly. No, he broke the routine, sister. He's the one who shaved his mustache off this morning. I know him. He just shaves it all off as if it were nothing.
He's allowed to break the routine. He doesn't realize he's a part of it.
We've always been so careful. Everything must be precise. Everything must be perfectly planned.
What ladies, Aunt Sue? What ladies? I love you, Aunt Sue. I can't hear you, but if you can hear me, don't worry about anything back here at home. Okay? I've got it all under control. I've got it all under control.